Okay, hello, hey, what's up guys, WTFN here, and today we are actually got a very different vlog for a change. Today we are going to be staying in the Apex Hotel in Dundee. So pretty much me and the lads have been planning for a wee while that we're going to go out, have a good day out, just for a night, you know, enjoy ourselves, go and see what's about. So yeah, I've just gotten ready. I am fully dressed in that, as you can see. So I'm packed and we are getting ready to go in a little while. So yeah, see you then. Okay guys, so we have just left.
Should have been 15 minutes.
Okay, don't care. So we're walking to the bus stop. And is this the bus we're getting to Dundee?
No, this is the bus that goes to PRI.
Oh yeah, PRI, I forgot. We're getting the bus to PRI,
and then to Dundee.
Then to Dundee.
Yes.
So, this is going to be good, isn't it?
This is going to be a good day.
It is indeed. It's going
to
be an
awesome
day.
As soon as we get up to the X7, my Osmo is with me.
Yep. Well guys, see you when we're on the bus. See you then. Okay guys, you don't have no idea how excited we all are right now. We're about to be going to our hotel very soon. Okay guys, so we are in the hallway of the hotel room. It's on the top floor. This place is amazing. I've not even looked through yet. Oh my god, this is going to be amazing. What is this?
Right, this is the hotel room.
Right. Should we just go in?
Yeah, just go in.
Here we go. Oh my god. Oh. They've got like Samsung tellies in hand. Fuck it now. Fuck it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the fucking view, man. Look at the view, man.
Holy shit.
Look at this bedroom. This is not just a fucking...
Fuck, this is a big bed. I have to put the three cameras on to fucking get the whole entire thing in frame.
Good. Say, well, look, they're all Samsung tellies.
Oh, a desk. Look.
Oh, there's a desk with a phone.
Oh, a TV.
Oh, my God.
There's two TVs.
Let's see the bathroom. You ready? Oh, my God. There's another desk there. Lordy.
I'm opening these things just to get the
back. Yeah. Look at this place. So, what are these... Oh, Andrew! They've got Galaxy Hot Chocolate. Andrew. Galaxy Hot Chocolate. There's a safe.
Oh my god, there's a... Oh my god, there's a safe.
Oh, is that a fridge? Wait, is that not a fridge? Yes, fridge! Oh my god! This is not. Oh, there's popcorn there! Anything in here? Oh my god, Andrew! Andrew, come here quick! There is a. Look at the size of that fan! Look at the fucking size!
Yes! Look
at the
iron board in that hand. Oh,
they're placed in my clothes. Yeah. What's in here? Oh, nothing. Here, we should have brought the blooming Xbox. Look at that.
I know.
That's alright, we can still watch them. This is nuts, man.
What? Oh my god,
we
are like.
Ew, we live in the good life, you know?
Hey, look at this man. He's like, what are you doing here, pal? I'm not meant to be here.
Ah, nice, massive living room. Lovely jubbly, like fresh as hell, laminate, everything's been cleaned. Trying to just kick back and watch a bit of TV on the Samsung TV. Jesus, I hope it's smart. It probably is. Okay, I'm sure it'll be fucking buzzing. Okay.
It's like a Samsung.
Oh lord, this is the highlight.
Okay, so in typical Scottish vloggers fashion, we are watching Top Gear on the TV already. Andrew's making us a coffee, which is awfully bra of him. And, look at some of these, I don't know if they're paintings or just photos on the wall. They're awfully bra.
Just a wee bit of coffee.
Hello.
Oh, hello, Struan.
Come on.
Oh, thank you very much.
Andrew.
Hey, yeah.
So, could you be able to give us a wee tour of your room?
Yeah.
Okay, no bother.
So, to your right, or to your right as well, there is a main desk with a very comfortable looking chair.
Very nice wood, I must say so. Cancel my coffee for five.
There's a telephone there.
See, I don't mean this offensively, all the pensioners are going to be hearing me, what the fuck's that?
Yeah, I know. It says, ask us anything anytime. Everything you need is just a click away from newspaper requests, extra pillows, dinner bookings, or advice about the local area.
Oh, I wonder if you can get the gym bookings on that.
Scan the QR code to get access to our dedicated guest messaging service where our team are waiting to help.
You know what? I'm going to do that and see if they can do the gym booking on that.
You can record this because I'll scan it now.
Okay, go for it.
Does that have a desk drawer? No.
Actually, while you're quickly doing that,
I'll tell you what, I'll do the rest of
you. Yeah, on you go, actually, go for the tour.
Right, over here we have a big sofa, nice to sit on, and a little table.
Yep.
Over here, what's meant to be a veranda, it's actually just
a window. It's in school windows.
I know, except they don't do this.
Nah.
So that over there is a great view.
Yep.
Jesus. I'm going to leave it open.
Goodness.
We have some cupboards over this side.
Yep.
We have curtains to stop light coming in, there's two cupboards under there. In the first cupboard you come into, they'll find a safe, a fridge with two water bottles in it.
Oh, that's some cups. We can have water bottles, Mike. Or did we?
Them.
Oh, we haven't got them.
Bottle still.
Oh, I'm going to keep that bottle.
That's mine.
No, I don't mean that one.
If you don't have, then there's a sparkling one there for you.
Sparkling.
So, there's all that in the kettle, etc. Follow me through to my master bedroom.
No problem. Nice wee coffee machine. Yeah.
Follow me through to
our
master bedroom.
Very nice.
You find plenty of plugs, USB sockets, there's a couple under there.
Yep.
Two beside each side of the bed.
I don't know if you've, sorry not to interrupt, I don't know if you've noticed it yet, but there's a spot in the room with 10 plugs.
Is that? Yeah.
Do you know where?
I think I've seen it.
Under there. There's like, go and look under, have you seen the fan yet?
Yes.
It's massive.
Oh my word, yeah.
That's like school ICT suite thing.
Is there any under there? No. Okay, that's still a lot of plugs.
Yeah, we've got the big fan out already.
Have you?
It's our biggest fan.
I did see my fan.
Here, you have to show the shiter, the royal shiter.
This one doesn't have the shiter in it, I'll show that.
Okay.
Welcome to the best you'll ever get.
Yep.
Regardless of how posh you are, there's still a point where you go, wow.
Yeah.
Somebody didn't recenter their taps, thank you very much. Following me out of my shiter.
No bother. There's a shiter there.
Oh god, there's two toilets in
the
room.
Is there? Wait, what? Oh, through there. Did you not think there was one in there?
I forgot.
Oh yeah.
And through there's my dedicated shiter.
Oh, I'm St. Andrew. It won't be any more of this. Oh, I need a shite.
Look.
Hiya.
Come in.
Come here.
Master suite.
See, when I seen the hair and I didn't see his face, I was like, what is it? One of the staff?
Oh yeah, wrong way. Yeah. Struan's It is back to front from us, so I'm very confused.
I'm going to sit back and watch my telly for a while.
Okay, yeah, that's good. We're going to go to the gym while you do that. We're going to go to the gym.
I'll be down at the gym later on, probably about, I don't know, 5-6 o'clock.
We at least want like 2 hours in that gym. So yeah. Why don't we actually, I'm gonna go see if we can book that and all that. So we'll see in a bit, I'm gonna see if I can book the gym. Pure bred petrol heads like me. Yeah. Okay guys, so I've just phoned downstairs and booked us in for the gym. So we got an hour there, starting at 2:30, so that'll be great.
Carry it, look, it says in there.
Bruh. Yep. Yep. Well guys, see when we're at the gym. Sweet a zombie apocalypse and be Bobby the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason. So with mania shades in this bitch, I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. Pass the kabasi. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster. You get in my way. Right, okay, guys, that was a very, very hard workout. As you can see, look at the sweat on my head.
Exactly an hour.
We done, yeah, exactly an hour of workout. Me and Andrew done. This is great.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go inside.
Okay guys, so it is now round about, let's check my watch, it is now about 8:30 and as you can see, starting to get a wee bit darker, still a lovely view. I was actually planning on going on that, but fun fact, I can't because we're leaving tomorrow. But if we ever come back, I will definitely give it a try for the content. So yeah, as you can see, we're just chilling out in Struan's room at the moment. Pretty much the same as ours, symmetrical, but facing the other way. Hello there. And I have a lovely wee bottle for later on of 1901 Iron Brew. Also, when I slide with my socks on this clean laminate, it looks like a smooth camera shot. Watch this. So I... Yeah. Nah. Good day. Okay, so we have just come back from the second trip to the gym, haven't we?
My first.
Your what?
My first.
Oh yeah, his first trip to the gym. Sitting having some coke. Well, I'm having coke and ice. And they're just Andrew's having coke and ice, and Struan's just having coke.
I can't stand the ice.
My favourite drink in the world, coke and ice.
Champagne.
Cheers. Okay guys, so we have just come back from our breakfast and basically Struan was like, hey, we should probably stay another night. I was like, okay.
Yo, charge me up. I'm gonna die.
Go fuck yourself. So pretty much I was like, right, okay, I'll put a wee bit of money towards it. Andrew will put a wee bit of money towards it and we'll all get another room for the night to stay one more night. So basically, this is our new room right here. As you can see, the bathroom is still lovely. Nothing is wrong with this. I think it's totally brilliant. Let's see what we have in these cupboards. Ironing board, iron. That's fine. Yep, decent fan. And here we have one set of towels. Which are bagsy, I need a fucking shower. Yes! Oh yes, please! Yeah!
I would say yes, but I don't know how that'll work because I won't have
it. Oh my god, Andrew. Come in, you should come
see
in the pool.
When I go past Sports Direct, you want me to buy shorts for
Yeah. So this is the room. This is absolutely lovely if I do say so myself. This is
a master suite, but it's got two double beds.
You know what, I like this because we all had our space last night in a sense and now we've all got a kind of room together,
I've been
so it's cool.
£25 surcharge just for him.
Yep.
Aye, I know, you paid 20 of it, yeah.
So look at the view. View is still just as nice, it's just a wee bit lower.
I overpaid that because you helped me out from the jacuzzi.
So aye. This is still a great room. Then here's to another great day. See you when we're doing something. Good night. Okay, so this is the bit where I was actually on the inflatable water obstacle course thing. Stu and Andrew and my other friends persuaded me to do this. And yeah.
Yeah, that's why. Now can I shoot?
Okay guys, so we are now in the lobby of the hotel, as you can see. There you go. We are now in the lobby. So yeah, now in the lobby and we're just about to check out. Well, I think Struan's checking out for us. I'm just waiting to get a drink and then we're gonna be heading. So yeah, it's been an absolute pleasure, Dundee. Thank you for having us. And if you enjoyed this, Struan, if they enjoyed it, what do they know to do?
Like, subscribe, turn the notification on.
Indeed, thank you very much. Exactly. And I'm